I'm Eric Hansen. This is your news to go for Monday, March 21st. We're keeping our eyes on some rainy weather heading our way, Jason.
Yeah, we've got that chance for that tonight, but much of the day is going to be beautiful, going to be a little breezy, and we're going to be a little cloudy out there, but temperatures back into the low 70s. So looking at a good one, 73 for the metro, Fort Dodge at 71. Again, plan on those showers working their way in from the west late tonight into tomorrow. And once those roll in, they're going to be with us into the day on Wednesday, and that's going to cool us back. 40s on Wednesday and Thursday, with 50s returning by the end of the week.
All right, in your news headlines this morning, would-be burglar was stopped by a homeowner in Perry. Police and Dallas County deputies say they quickly determined that this man, Hunter Casey, was trying to break into the home north of town. Investigators say a homeowner was defending his family when he shot Casey multiple times. The 22-year-old from Dallas Center is now charged with burglary, criminal mischief, and simple assault. Des Moines police are asking for the community's help to stop a rise in gun violence. 20 people have been shot in Des Moines so far this year. KCCI investigated and found that that's on pace with last year, but that was a double of shootings in 2020. The latest shooting was at an Ingersoll bar over the weekend. The officer's main message, guns and alcohol don't mix. Des Moines police recover about 600 illegal guns each year, but they're pleading with the community to make responsible decisions to stop the shocking rise in shootings. A high-stakes hearing today will determine if court proceedings in a Fairfield murder case should be open to the press and the public. 16-year-old Jeremy Goodale and Willard Miller are accused of murdering Spanish teacher Noema Graber. Their lawyers argue it would be hard to find an impartial jury at trial, but prosecutors disagree. Thanks for joining us today.